I think what makes all of these books good is the sharpness of the mirror. That is, do we see reality in these stories? Do we see enough reality that it's recognizable, it's engrossing, and it interests us?